turned that boy light on. Woo to woo. Why my shit still on and yours off then? Doofus. You hear me? Doofus. Why my shit still on and yours off? You hear me? Why you telling me what this cost and that cost and what you did and what you bought in this house and that house and that's wrong and that's wrong? But you still yet third string. Hey, some third string artists like the San Antonio Spurs, they third string retarded. They rooting for Ginobili and Parker and them to cut up. But they got some niggas on them third string benches hollering, man, I swear to God, I hope that bitch Tony Parker break his leg right now. It's my time to shine. I hope he died. That's how the niggas out cheers with the rap game. Man, I hope a nigga stop main right now. You know why? That's gonna put the shine on us. And we can, yeah. I don't respect niggas, man. Yeah, man, look. Jeffrey Turk. Yeah, P.O. I can piss for him right now, straight water. This really heartfelt shit. I was playing at first. But I'm really letting a nigga know. That's why I don't fuck with niggas. That's why I don't respect them. That's why you see me in the club. Yeah, I turn my nose up. They think they all that. They ain't even about me being all that. But when I wasn't all that, you ain't embraced me like that. And I ain't jump on your dick and try to make you. You hear me? Love to shine. Play the sideline. Get your ride fly. You niggas been had this shit. You been had y'all chance to But get what I want y'all to do. If y'all don't do nothing for DeMarcus Davis, you know, Let Me Easy, Main Music, you know, Spider Nation, that gang gang, that shit we stand for. If y'all don't do nothing for us, bro, just please, in Jesus' name, keep holding your nuts. Man, that's Diesel on fire in a backyard with two white boys with moonshine talking about they want to try to make a chemical explosive when you fucking with me. You hear me? Can't none of y'all beat me. Not on no hating shit, not on no competition shit, not on no friendly shit. Just it is what it is shit. Look, check this out. That's facts. I will make your career a living hell because I will dedicate mine to you. And guess what? That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm not finna get on no song and diss this nigga and diss that nigga. Man, you know where we was at, nigga, when you ain't had that pistol. You heard me? When you ain't had that nigga. You heard me? You know where we was at. I wasn't Billy Badass now, but I ain't present myself like Billy Badass neither. And get what a nigga did. Yeah. Tell him, Dez. That little bitch ain't no hoe. Yeah, smallest nigga, man. That bitch ain't go nowhere. He ain't tell on nobody. Took his lick like a man. Came home to the streets. Trust this process. Man, I was making babies with out a pack of piss in and a window to throw it out a Chuck E. Cheese token, man. Boy, I ain't even have no, like, you know how you got a reliable family member that you could pull up and be like, man, I'm about to go borrow the 30 from that bitch and give me some Pampers for my Lil' Yeah. Boy, man, them bitches caught up to me so fast, for you know I got four children. Ooh-wee. And it ain't a bad thing. I love them to death. They good, too. You hear me? Real talk. But this is what I'm telling you. Man, I went got that shit. And I ain't halfway finished. We went got that shit. Wop right there with me. Yeah, we went got that shit. And honestly, I can say, man, you get the same 24 hours as me. You got the same options as me. You got the same recording studios, the same producers, the same engineers, the Big Wings, the B-Reals, the Q-Reds, the what's-her-names and what's-her-names. But instead, they worrying about what he said and what she wearing and what he wearing. That's why I don't fuck with niggas. I don't fuck with niggas, man. Oh, GG, man. If you ain't WAP, you ain't Dez, you ain't Yeah, you ain't my sons that's in the can that don't understand what we saying, but they know one thing. At one point, we stood up on all 10 and we're grown men. If you ain't none of them, man, fuck you, man. Yeah, man, I ain't got no point to prove to no nigga, but I sure ain't about to die for no block that was there before I got there. Go be there when I leave. I ain't about to die for no Percocets, no Lord Tab, no fake serve, no weed. I ain't about to die for no chain or no nigga with no gun that ain't gonna squeeze. When a nigga swing trying to kill me, he up the bitch and then freeze. I ain't about to hang with no bitch-ass niggas that don't know me, period. And I ain't hanging around no nigga for protection, man. I ain't about to have 50 niggas around me and 48 of them thinking about shooting me in the back of the head because the other two phone pilots cost more than my J's. You hear me? I don't got niggas around me like that, man. I ain't never bad load a nigga. Even though I done had altercations with rappers, I done had several of them though, and they got physical before. You hear me? Man, I put this on my life, man. Go watch my DVD, man. Go watch them interviews over, man. Look me up, man. Yeah, man, me and Watt, that's one thing I can say, son. We ain't never sat in front of no camera or when that bitch turned off and was like, yeah, fuck them boys. Nigga, don't fuck with them. Yeah, them boys hoes. Nigga, don't fuck with them. We don't fuck with them like that. We gonna let you know if it's real, though. Hold on, look, we got some real shit going on. We ain't talking about that. Man, we don't want to talk about nothing like that. That ain't got nothing to do with us, nothing like that. We'll let an interview guy know that before assaulting a nigga down or telling a nigga, man, look, I got this. I pay you to post this, man. Don't post that shit no more or this, that, man. That's like ratting, man. You a rat. You forever a rat. And you know we been knew you was a rat. Bitch ass nigga. Nigga gave you the benefit of doubt, boy, on the strength of big homie. You hear me? But boy, you a rat. You ratting. You a rat. Now don't go like that. That don't go like that, man. Nigga know what's up, man. Nigga know one thing, man. Pull it up, man. You hear me? Pull it up, man. That's ratting, man. That's ratting, man. I ain't never looked at him. That's ratting, man. That's soldier hating. You really know one thing. Your wave gone. You hear me? Your wave gone. See, in Baton Rouge, they got waves. Like that wave shit they be hollering. See, they be tripping. No diss to no other states, but they wear waving like, oh, that's the wave out here. No, they got a wave that go on for about 3 weeks. Sneaky Achilles is up. Damn, yeah, go get you one. So many of them going on, go get you one. And they got one like, ooh, them little bitches retarded in Baton Rouge. Son, it's so crazy. Most of the niggas don't even be from Baton Rouge that be rapping. They be from Louisiana. We so much of real niggas. When you ever heard one of us do some puss-ass shit to where we ain't... No, get what niggas go to doing. I don't fuck with them niggas. Turn them niggas shit off. I don't fuck with them niggas. Man, I come out the niggas songs from that raggedy. Yeah, just pay attention when I'm at shows. Yeah, when they turn that shit on, that's me. Yeah, we way out of town. Let's get it. We in here. Yeah, that's how we rap. You hear me? But instead, these bitch-ass niggas, son, I don't give a fuck, man. This bitch can go down to one follower. Nigga can get the fuck right now. This bitch tripping, man. I put this on my churn, man. Niggas is doing some bitch-ass shit, and they don't understand why I be doing the shit that I be doing. I don't know how to be a bitch-ass nigga back to you. I'm not gonna say nothing about... You're not gonna say nothing about me, and then I double back and be like... You know what? I'm about to go tell them this about that nigga. Shit, no, get what I said? Man, when I catch him, I'ma slap the fuck out that bitch. We should've slapped that bitch the other night at that store when he spoke to us, huh? Yeah, that's how that's going. And then the nigga go to holler and they tripping. Man, them niggas doing too. Man, them niggas doing all that. Man, them dudes supposed to be out here trying to get a rap bag and woo the woo. Let's get the rap bag and let's get the bag and all this, that, and that. And now it's the bag when you bitch ass nigga bust a nigga wonder from Crowder Street. You hear me? Y'all throwing them rocks over that gate and bust my mama wonder. Then when a nigga come around here, want to scuffle. Y'all talking about dude did it who stay two houses down, three apartments wrong. Man, y'all pussy. That's ranting. I don't give a fuck if he did it or not. Get what you just did. You ratted. You a rat. That's what your history good for. You hear me? Your history good for ratting. You trying to... Then it's like, they justifying it now. Oh, we finna shift the weight. Only way to beat across is with a... Man, you ratting. Bitch, you a rat. You'll never be me. You'll never be WAP. You'll never be Dez. You'll never be... Yeah, you'll be nothing but a op. Bitch ass nigga. You ratting. You ratting, you niggas rats, man. I don't understand you niggas. You hear me? Niggas is ratting. You hear me? But like I said, I'm a grown-ass man. They go pursue me like that. Smoke nothing but the best when I'm chilling laid back with some trail-ass niggas that I knew since way back. Still young. I ain't got my first murder case yet. Stay strapped. That can't... Oh, I'm lying. I can't wait to push a nigga face back. Number 10106, still a robber racetrack. I'm still hanging in that trench where it ain't safe at. I'm on some foolishness shit with these Rugers and shit. I'm on some running your house, bitch. You move and get hit. I can't... Then them niggas so down bad. Y'all came up with them dudes error and shit.